We're with Danny Kiernan. West Can knocks off West 4-2. She's got a goal and assist. And technically, you're not from West Canada. You're from Western United States. You're from Seattle, Washington. Yeah. Congratulations on a big win.
Thank you.
All right, Danny. You had a goal and assist. What's the competition level been like since you've been here and you've had a couple games under your belt?
It's been great. We played Minnesota, tough team, but you know we lost. But I mean, it's been great. Like, good competition and all.
All right. Being from Washington, it's not something you think of as a hockey hotbed. Tell me about it. Give us a report what hockey's like in Washington now and what it's going to be like now that they've added an NHL franchise.
I mean, it's growing there. I mean, we've got three teams there now. We used to only have like one or two, and now there's three teams there. Definitely a growing sport.
And would you consider yourself a year-round athlete when it comes to this sport?
Yeah. All 12 months playing hockey. Spring sports, but... Mostly hockey. Yeah.
Well, that's fantastic. It definitely showed here today with your performance. Last question. You're from the state of Washington. Who's, besides you, who's the most famous player from the state of Washington, boy or girl?
I got to say TJ Oshin.
TJ Oshin, huh? Well, we kind of claim him too. So we'll give you half credit for that one. He's from Spokane and played his high school hockey here in Warroad. We would love to see you back here as well. Congratulations on a great performance. Good luck the rest of the way.
Thank you so much.
Danny Kiernan from Seattle, Washington, our player of the game here on YHH.